Hey guys, welcome to episode
Excellent. 15, systems, full power.
I'm pretty sure, of Sonic Adventure. We're starting the story of E-102 Gamma today. We're doing Big last.
Your brilliant creator,
screw Big.
Dr. Robotnik. You're the second of my E-100 model machine. E-102, codename Gamma.
Hot. Gamma.
Destroy the Sonic target. Destroy the targets, and you'll get extra time.
Nice.
Mission complete.
Oh. Is that the whole stage? Okay. What? Do I not get to go in? Okay, I assume that was a mistake. Oh.
Good
okay.
job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes. Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say. The almighty egg carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew. Come forth, Beta! I'd like you to meet your older brother, E-101. Just call him Beta. I am pitting the two of you against each other, and the winner serves on my ship. I put my bets on Beta, but I owe you at least a fair chance.
Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. That was easy.
Mission complete.
You surprised me, Gamma. I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the egg carrier. What? So you want to come along with us, eh? Okay. We could always use a spare set of parts, I guess. You have special permission.
Alright, interesting. So his gameplay is pretty easy. Initiation.
Testing 1, 2, 3. You, the elite egg carrier crew, are here today to hear a very special announcement. Behold, it's a tailed frog. Very unique. This frog is absolutely vital to my plans.
I command you to locate this frog immediately. You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me. We haven't got time to waste, so come to attention.
So I'm looking for a frog. Do I not get help? Okay. Oh, whew. Ooh. Oh, sorry, my eye. Okay. This is okay. I get to capture Froggy. I like how I'm destroying Eggman's robots as I go.
Frog capture
complete. Oh. Why is level so short? Jeez, man. What the heck?
Must determine location.
How? What? How does that work?
Accessing data. No data found. Location unknown. This presents a problem.
All right. Oh my God, that's so annoying.
No, don't go any closer.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I see it must not be one of them, huh? Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue singing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him.
Maybe I don't want them to sing.
Now my father is trying to take their sacred home. It seems his heart is closed off to us all. My true hope is that someday we'll understand each other.
Weird.
This frog's the one we want. No, here's the real one.
My frog is the right one.
Ah, dummies, 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 dummies! None of you got the right one. We must find the frog with Chaos's tail. That same frog has also swallowed a Chaos Emerald! Huh? Ah! There it is! Right there! I'm proud of you, Gamma.
Cool.
I knew you'd be of use to me. All you worthless hunks of junk.
What?
You will get the new assignment. This one's easy. Go to the room through that glass door. Once there, you'll find a girl and a bird. Just get me that bird.
All right.
Now, go!
Is this the one?
Boy, it went through the first door. Oh no. Oh, that's sad. That's actually
this
sad.
This is the wrong room.
Oh crap. Okay. Oh, there's an egg.
Go away.
Give me the bird.
No way.
Resistance is futile. Give me the bird.
I said no.
Why not?
None of your business, why not? I want to know why you want it.
All the stories really tied together well.
You don't even know? I bet you'd be mean to him, you bully. Why not help us out instead? Don't you know how bad I feel?
Does not compute. Why try to save that which is useless to you? Does not compute.
I feel sorry for you. Eggman failed to give you feelings. Wait a minute, Birdie!
Why am I having a spasm? Jeez, man.
Get going.
Huh?
You realize you could just, like, crawl in between the bars, right? It was so spaced out.
Why are you letting us go?
It is dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be arriving at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
So, you're not like those other robots, huh? You truly are a good person inside, aren't you?
I guess we can be friends then. Take care, okay?
Okay. Can I get this egg? Hee. Okay. No, that's Chow Garden. No, I'm just an idiot. Nice. What's this?
Here's the jet booster.
Oh, okay.
Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Nice, nice. Where's the rear? Okay. Wait, do I get to fight Snock now? Yeah, boy.
Serve you, Dr. Robotnik.
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
Alright, let's go.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Okay.
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Amy?
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sword. Wait, remember me?
Okay.
Amy! Oh, I really don't get this.
It's little cutscenes like this that don't really make sense to me. Because they, they're not really the same throughout each story.
Take Amy and go.
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman. He must be stopped at all costs.
Thanks again for saving me as usual, Sonic. And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here. Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met. Even Birdie wants the best for you.
Day of Creation.
That awful Eggman. Amy,
Already left. I like how the screenshots are from the Dreamcast version.
Dr. Robotnik, enemy, master registration, deleted.
That's hot.
E-series, friends, must save.
So do I go to the final egg? Great, I get no help. Destroy it? Okay.
Mission failed.
So angry. Last I checked, these levels were short, so I hope it stays the same. Oh, okay. Ooh. Got him.
E-103 Delta, rescue complete.
What is it called, a rescue, if I destroy them? Okay. I hope that this isn't, like, super hard. Oh, shoot. Oh. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Dude, why are they so easy?
E-104 Epsilon, rescue complete.
All right.
E-series data, beginning search. Accessing data. Hot Shelter. E-Series location confirmed. Unlocking Hot Shelter sector now.
Where's Hot Shelter? There? Ooh, okay. 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 Go. Oh, E-105. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Is that it? Okay.
E-105 Zeta, rescue complete.
Okay. Nice camera.
E-105 Zeta, oh, okay. Rescue complete. Units remaining.
Oh, God.
Gamma. Beta.
Ooh. Let's go get Beta. Perfect. Nice, nice. This was actually a little challenge. Oh, crap. Is that, do I actually have one more hit? You know, I would hope so. Oh, crap! Okay. Haha. Wow. Okay.
Mission complete.
cool, yo. Uh-oh. Gamma. Oh no. Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's the end of Gamma's story. Yeah. Glad I got to get through it in one episode. I hope you guys enjoyed E-102 Gamma's story. I certainly did. I like how it was more story-based than gameplay. Gotta have that nice balance between story characters and game characters, because his gameplay style wouldn't really be fun if it was just gameplay. So I appreciate that, and that's all for today, and thanks for watching.